Okay. Now we have no turn two again. UMP is really good. I like it, especially with a malicious wisp. But I think it's a little bit expensive. I need a two drop. Well, I need a two drop. Now, classic situation. I have no, I have nothing to play. Oh, luckily we got this. Yeah, Noun Robber. Veil Extension is only working like not enough times. Don't like that, to be honest. Wow. Do we have Dispel in the deck? You know, a Lightbender would be really, really nice. So I can't reach both of a Lightbender. Need Flash Lightbender. That's kind of awkward. So either I take the Manata and the Malicious Wisp, it just dies. Goes somewhere and my Golem dies. Yeah, I think we have to do this though. There's the MP. I could also retreat it and play two, three. Maybe I should just put it here. Don't know why I put it so far away. Well, that's a big boy. That's a big boy. Hey, Norinita. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I remember we clipped one Suzuku, where he missed Defo and died because of the bug, and then I sent it to CPG, but there nothing came ever off it. So well, I think we just run away. Not much else I can do for the moment. And thanks for the follow, the Nexus 2. Do we play that too? No. Wow. We can transform this into a 4-4 and then they never get the mana back. next turn I think we play EMP. Yeah, I know. I could have hoped to wait out thing. But I also thought if they don't get a Nekomata, then they are running out. But if they get a Nekomata, then they probably win. It's always the problem. They not only need discount, they need Nekomatas. Okay, that's nice. Replay our EMP play. We played, I think, kind of safe because we wanna send it flying maybe. I could kill this though. Do we need everything in here? Oh, then I can't kill this thing. Ah, whatever. Now I already positioned that way. Yeah, that was kind of... I should have done it differently. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So we can just use another EMP. Go up here to this, play it here. Or we hit this, we go down. We walk over here, hit this, go down, hit that, play an EMP here. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by 10. In my face. Yeah, I think can I? I know they can trade these two in, but not much to do about that. Yeah. I think we keep the aspect of the worm for some interesting action. Pure chakra. Okay. We kill these two. We body block here with golem. And we remove the charges, right? No, we can't. This is one, we have not enough mana. Good. Okay. That's nice. Maybe this should have been here. Maybe I should have put the half-sister here, so it go down here. Ah, I was a little bit roping. I think we just double block. We play into Grincher. That's the problem. But we could play. The problem is if I place it here more aggressively, I don't play into Grincher. But if they have the other one to destroy a minion, then I play into that. So I need to body block. And we keep everything. Oh, this one is nice. Nekomata, okay. Consuming rebirth, okay. So, do we win? I think so. Bam. Ah, that was fun.